Dunluce Castle is a medieval castle in Northern Ireland. It is located on the edge of a basalt outcropping in County Antrim, and is accessible via a bridge connecting to the mainland. It's one of the largest castle ruins in Ireland. The earliest standing remains of Dunluce Castle date to around 1500. It is in the care of the Northern Ireland Environment Agency. The entrance to the castle is not free, but cheap. No dogs and drones permitted except assistance dogs. Make sure to check the opening hours and weather forecast before going there. The coastal area around Dunluce Castle is very beautiful with fantastic views. You can either drive or walk. A pair of good binoculars is a must-have item on a good sunny day. Enjoy the rest of the video and thank you for watching.